want to know what you're thinking.
Fuck what you know. You need to forget about what you know. That's your problem. Forget about what you think you know about life, about friendship, and especially about you and me.
What is that supposed to mean? What are you doing?
Guys, what would you wish you'd done before you died?
Paint a self-portrait.
Build a house.
And you?
I don't know. Nothing. Come on, get in the right.
You have to know the answer to this question. If you were to die right now, how would you feel about your life?
I don't know. I wouldn't feel anything good about my life. Is that what you want to hear me say? Fine. Come on!
Not good enough.
Stop fucking around!
Tyler! You, fuck Fight Club, fuck Marla, I am sick of all your shit.
Okay, man. Okay.
Quit screwing around. Take the wheel.
Look at you.
Take the wheel.
Look at you! You're fucking pathetic!
Why? Why? What are you talking about?
Why do you think I blew up your condo?
What?
Hitting bottom isn't a weekend retreat. It's not a goddamn seminar. Stop trying to control everything and just let go. Let go!
All right, fine.
Fine.
I'd never been in a car accident. This must have been what all those people felt like before I filed them as statistics in my reports.
God damn! We just had a near-life experience!